Just got back from the shop, said to buy a new pair of pants. Despite me getting them from a fairly reputable department store, they're obviously stolen. They belong to some fella named Perry Ellis. It's actually kind of cute, his mum's gone and sewn his name on the inside. But I don't have time to deal with this now, so I hope I don't get nicked for wearing his pants.